a bad day plus a good night equals a good day. But tonight, had my meeting at 10 p.m. and sold 8 policies. That was what I had done so far for the day. So that put me at 16 so far today. Still not what I needed to do because I got to average 20 a day to get to 100. But it puts me at 33 so far for 2 days, which just puts me 7 behind. So I'm right on track. Like, it's no big deal. I can make up that tomorrow. Here's what I want to get to, and this is the topic that I want to discuss real briefly if I can. A bad day plus a good night equals a good day, period. And I want to take this a step further. I did this Facebook Live this afternoon. I talked about how terrible my day was and how bad everything was going, but the reality is there are no bad days. It's all about perspective, right? As long as you're still breathing, as long as you know you have your health, and I completely am empathetic to the fact that people have bad days, like, you know, their deaths occur and illnesses and terrible things happen. Like, I get it. But I'm just saying, in general, the population in the United States, like, there really are no bad days. When you start looking at the world as a whole, when you start looking and really setting your frame of reference on the right things, like the fact that I read the other day that the average income of a person in the world's like $2.76 a day or something crazy. If you have a roof over your head, if you've eaten meals today, like, there are no bad days, right?
No matter where you are right now, in life, in business, in those all four of those areas that we focus on, until you become grateful, until you're full of gratitude for what you have right now, I think it's a joke to even talk about what's possible or to talk about what you're working towards. Because the reality is, it's all about perspective, right? Every single person that is on this webinar, whether you're watching it later or you're watching it live, you're watching it on something, which means that you have far more than the vast majority of the world has. And what the biggest thing that you have right now is opportunity. Think of all the people out there that just don't have opportunity, and all the other countries of the world, and even within the United States, people that just don't have the opportunity. And you guys have that, but until you're grateful for all the other things that you have, that you possess, your relationships, then you really can't fully go after what's possible.
If your perspective changes, what you're looking at changes, yeah. Right? And so people want that situation, that obstacle in their life to change. That probably can't change, but what can change is your perspective. Mm-hmm. You change your perspective and all of a sudden, like, oh, now is a way around it, over it, through, yeah, it, whatever it is. And so that's
and the books. And that's what you're, yeah, that's what I was about to say. Yeah. That's exactly what you're doing. You're constantly looking for new perspectives.
Exactly.
The same,
yeah.
So problem.
But what I want to stress and the importance of this topic is that you can have a bad day, but if you have a good or even better, a great night, it makes a good day. And so don't let certain things that happen to you in the morning, early afternoon, late afternoon, don't let that carry over into your night. Always be able to have, like I talked about last night, having a short memory, right? It's all about that internal dialogue that you have with yourself to be able to say, okay, all right, this day is not going so great. I've got to make something happen.